Hello there, and a big fat welcome from me, John McCarthy, to PGA Tour 2K23. I hope you're ready. Today we start the round with a par 4. Let's get into this. Okay, second shot here on the first. This is our third shot. And this next putt for par. This one's tracking. Okay, starting things off today at even par. Hopefully there's a few birdies we can catch out there yet. Teeing it up here on hole number 2. That'll do nicely. And this is looking to be about 155 yards out. Get out of there. Well, it's unlucky. Missed the green on that one. This is what our third shot's looking like. Here we go. Drop this and save that par. Well done on this one. And after that one, currently sitting at even par. And we're teeing up now on the third. Thank you. Let's go. Kick right. Kick right. Nice approach. Pin high. That's where we like it. Lining up for the 13-foot putt. It could be a good one.
Oh, no, it's right by the hole.
And here's a 13-footer. Oh, it's getting there.
And mark it down as a bogey.
Let's see how this par 5 goes. I'm liking that one. Here's your second shot on the fourth. Well, through the branches.
I like that.
All right. This is about 120 yards or so from the pin. Oh, we got a green coming here. Really well-judged approach there. This putt is for birdie. Well, it's going right by the hole. And just drop this on in and you'll get a par. So far, so good. That's what we needed in there for par. And teeing it up on a par 4. Nice shot. This is setting up to be around 150 yards to the pin. This is looking good so far. Good work there. Great shot on the approach. Here we go. Birdie putt coming up. All right, that putt'll go. And there you go. That hole will bring you down to even par. All right, here is a par five. Oh, we're in a spicy mood today, aren't we? Here's our second shot on this sixth hole. Nice. Setting up for our third shot. Someone's gonna need to bite. And turns out, not as bad as I had feared. You're on the green here. Medium length-ish putt to the cup. Nothing wrong. Nothing wrong with that. Looking pretty good. Nice. Nice work out there. That's your second birdie in a row. And you're one under for the day. And the seventh hole is upon us. This is looking promising. Oh my goodness, that could have been a hole in one. Maybe next time. And after that hole, you'll bring your score down to two under. And here we go. Let's see what happens here on the eighth. Yeah, we'll have that. And this one's about 140 yards or so to the pin. We'll get through these branches eventually. Well, you're not going to hit every green today. That's all right. Okay, here's our third shot. Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done. And with this putt, you could save par. Good luck. Nicely played. And that has kept you at 2 under par. This one's a par 4 hole. Shake it off. Okay, hole number 9, shot number 2. Let's see what you got. Yeah, I'm not sure where this one's going. And we're back into the fairway. This one's your third. Three feet to go. Looking good. And currently sitting at 2 under par. 10th hole coming up. Well done. And this one's around 235-ish to the pin.
Well, that's too bad. I'm pretty sure you weren't planning on that. It's okay. Okay, third shot. Ooh, nicely done on the chip shot. Okay, let's tap this one on in and move on our way. And scorecard says, sticking right there at 2 under after that hole. And you're teeing up on a par 4 for this one. I'll take that. Setting up here 145 yards away. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. Sink this. You can move down to 3 under. It's getting there. And you're showing us how it's done. Fourth birdie of the day so far. So that makes you 3 under for the day. And we're on the 12th hole of this one now. Little play. Putting for eagle here on this one. Woo, good stuff. This next putt is for the eagle. Nicely done. All right, and after that, you've brought your score down to 5 under par. Yep, that's going to do. And this one's about 125 yards out. Come on, be the right club. Pin high on that approach, nicely judged. Here's an 8-footer.
Oh!
I believe this is for your par. Okay, moving on. And after that one, you're 5 under par. Okay, let's do this. Hole number 14, ready to go. That shot got a little bushy. Fingers crossed for a nice up and down out of this greenside bunker. And hopefully you get a good look at this next putt. Well played out of that bunker, though. This one's for par. Ah, just right by the hole. This one's just 3 feet. All right, now let's set our sights to the next. And teeing this one up on the 15th hole. Good stuff. Okay, you've got about 220 yards to go. And this is a tough call. Not sure where this will go. Okay, we're on the green. This one's about 15 feet.
Oh my!
Okay, this one is for the par. All right, let's get to the next. That's gonna keep you at 4 under after that hole. All righty. Second shot on the 16th. I'm sure you didn't plan that one. I'm having that. Setting up here now for our third shot. This could take you to 5 under. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Great job in there for birdie. Teeing up now on number 17. Ooh, this one's heading for it. That shot was fantastic. Okay, here's your putt for birdie. Good work out there. That's birdie number 6 today. All right, hole number 18, ready to go. Decent looking tee shot, I think. And 200 yards or so to the pin. This one's heading for the green. This is what our third shot's looking like. And the chip in for eagle, no less. That's a great way to end your round. Great work indeed. Had fun watching that one. All right, this one is over, and you've wound up at 8 under par. Good stuff. And with that, I must leave you. We'll see you again real soon, though, hopefully, right?